Jersey Transit showed off its first battery electric bus today. Eyewitness News in Camden. 7 more are on the way and will be operating in the city. This major milestone sets the stage for NJT's planned transition to a complete fleet of zero-emission buses by 2040. New Jersey Transit's goal is to improve air quality in the communities while reducing the emissions that fuel climate change.